Random House Audio presents The 1 Minute Millionaire, The Enlightened Way to Wealth, by Mark Victor Hansen and Robert G. Allen. Read for you by the authors. The 1 Minute Millionaire, Part 1. Imagine this. You just received a phone call from the estate of a long-lost relative. You've inherited $1 million in cash. It's waiting for you in a safety deposit box in a Swiss bank account. There's only one catch. The key to the box is hidden at the summit of Mount McKinley in Alaska at 20,320 feet, the tallest mountain in North America. The instructions are clear. You must personally climb the mountain and retrieve the key yourself. If you complete the task in 12 months from today, the money is yours. If not, you lose the money forever. Would you do it? Could you do it? Mount McKinley is not an impossible climb, but it still requires some serious planning, preparation, and training. Becoming an enlightened millionaire won't be nearly as difficult or as dangerous as climbing Mount McKinley, but some things are similar. You'll still need mentors who will guide you along the path. That's us. We'll serve as your veteran climbers to mentor you to the top. You'll need to follow a training regimen. The Millionaire Map is what we call it. We've provided you with that. You'll need to be disciplined enough to follow through. And we'll support you with this also. Are you willing to take the first step? This is not a typical audiobook. It's two books in one. A nonfiction audiobook, which you're listening to now, and a novel, which you will hear shortly. Throughout this audiobook, we'll alternate between the two sections. We've designed the audiobook in this way because we've learned that people are generally either artists or engineers. The artists among you are right-brain visual learners. You engineers are left-brain logical learners. By using both styles, we engage both learning styles to drive the message home more powerfully. Instead of just informing you, we want you to be transformed. No matter your present circumstances, the first step to making your first million is the commitment to become a millionaire. To have a genuine commitment requires two things. The first is desire. The second is faith. You need to commit on faith. We have the tools and the system that will allow you to become a millionaire. You need to have faith in the process. With your desire and your willingness to have faith in our proven system, commitment will emerge. It will strengthen as you take each enlightened millionaire step. Now choose to be an enlightened millionaire by going to our website, www.1minutemillionaire.com, and signing up. It's free. And we'll email you a certificate of commitment memorializing your first critical step. The second essential element of the magic of commitment is action. Besides having a strong belief, commitment boils down to behavior. To earn $1 million quickly, you must be willing to take similar committed actions directed towards becoming an enlightened millionaire. In the whole wide world of money, there are only four major ways of becoming a millionaire. No matter what your background, you can learn to master one of these areas. Investments, such as accumulating shares of stocks, bonds, CDs, etc. Real estate, such as owning properties. Business. That's like marketing a product, a service, or an idea. And the internet, which is expanding the possibilities. We'll call this the mountain range of wealth. A lot of routes can be taken to the top of each mountain. We will teach you many different models for creating wealth later on in this audiobook. For now, just be aware of the four major mountains. Make an initial gut decision to choose one mountain. Something that you sense is going to be your primary investment vehicle. We believe that there are at least 24 principles of wealth. We call them ahas. The first aha: everyone manifests. Look around you. Everything you see began as a thought in someone's mind. The verb for turning thoughts into things is to manifest. Everyone manifests. Some people manifest abundance, others manifest lack. If you don't have what you want, ask yourself, how did I manifest this? Every thought has a consequence. The more intense the thought, the more powerful the outcome. An angry thought gets picked up like a radio wave. People can sense it. Animals can smell it. The whole energy system around you is infected. Weed out such thoughts. Think positive thoughts intensely. Grow enthusiastic images boldly. Speak only wonderful words to yourself constantly. Feel fantastic now. The second aha: be, do, have. Of course, to be an enlightened millionaire, you must do what you love, add enormous value, and leverage it. While these doing steps are critical, they are not the first priority. Being comes first. You must first be an enlightened millionaire. The enlightened millionaire knows and acts from the space that abundance comes from making others better off, and the primary reason to get is to have more to give. The third aha: live above the line. Whenever something doesn't go as expected, most of us tend to blame someone else. When we blame someone, it gives that person power over the situation, and we usually learn very little from the experience. If we avoid the trap of laying blame, we sometimes tend to justify what happened. This is just another form of blame. If we get beyond blaming and justifying, there is another level of suboptimal learning: shame. Instead of blaming another person or the circumstances, we blame ourselves. This too reduces the opportunity for learning. Where then is the optimal place to view life's experiences? From the point of personal responsibility, from what we call above the line. Granted, we may not be responsible for everything that happens. However, from this perspective, free will surfaces in each individual action or omission, allowing us to learn as much as possible from each situation. As a result, the next choice is more likely to be wiser. The fourth aha: abundance is your natural state. The universe is fundamentally abundant. Once you embrace, experience, and choose to express it, there is only abundance. Who can absorb all the abundance of a magnificent sunset? There is absolute plenty for each of us to drink, absorb, photograph, and share. Affirm the following each morning and night for the next 30 days until it becomes the truth for you. I am abundant in every good way. Infinite money is mine to earn, save, invest, exponentially multiply, and give away. My abundance is making everyone better off. I embrace abundance, and abundance embraces me. The fifth aha: givers get. Properly adding $1 million to your net worth is the primary objective of this audiobook. Yet to obtain this, you must first give. On one level, this makes no logical sense. Yet on another, higher level, this is exactly what happens. Give your time, your approval, your smile, your advice, your compliments, your sense of humor, your talent, your encouragement, your love. All these things will flow back to you in abundance. The spiritual dimension expands, multiplies, and adds value to all that is given. The sixth aha: changing your reality is a snap. Most of us realize that to improve our lives, we need to change our habits. Would you like a simple way to change your habits that is truly effortless, effective, and imprints a deep memory? You can probably find a thick rubber band in your home or office.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.